our National Optimist Party is given scant public notice, little press coverage, and virtually no chance at getting our candidates elected in November. In response, we proffer a quote from the anthropologist Margaret Mead. "Never doubt that a small group of thoughtful, committed citizens can change the world. Indeed, it is the only thing that ever has."